Hey everybody, welcome to my basement slash hobby room. I just was informed of a new axial truck coming out, Gravedigger. From what I've saw, it looks a little cheap, a little cheesy. I want to know your take on it. I mean, I think it could be a cool truck. It's going to need some work. I was hoping for something a little better, but I don't know if I want a monster truck like that anyway. Maybe. Maybe. Let me know what you think.